So I first went to see Professor Sarma, and he told me that he was running a proof of concept trial for the device that would help with snoring. So it was in its very early stages, but he asked me if I would be interested in taking part in that trial. So initially, when Professor Sarma told me about the device, my first thoughts were that it was something that was quite new, quite interesting, and something that would be of interest for me to take part in, but also something that I would get some benefit from. So I was quite keen to try it. It was something that I felt was non-invasive and looked quite simple to use. I think the specific advantages that made me want to give it a try was the fact that it was something that I could do in my own time. It didn't take very long at all, 20 minutes or so a day, and something that was quite compact and easy to use.